I have here a ball. I'm going to show you an example to get the number 60 stored as 8 bits using the binary number system. On number 60 is equivalent to a binary system number of 00111100. In this case, the bulb represent as 0 and 1. If it's off, it is 0, and if it's on, it is 1. Now, we're gonna get the number 60 equivalent to a binary system number are 00111100.